क्वेश्चन नंबर 65, विच वॉज द पार्ट ऑफ 2018 CBSE कंपार्टमेंट पेपर, अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन। सो चिल्ड्रन लेट अस डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 35, सॉरी क्वेश्चन नंबर 65। ऑन 31 मार्च 2017, द बैलेंस शीट ऑफ अभीर एंड दिव्या हु वर शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:1 वॉज एज फॉलोज। सो चिल्ड्रन, क्रेडिटर्स, EPF, इन्वेस्टमेंट फ्लक्चुएशन फंड, जनरल रिजर्व एंड कैपिटल ऑफ अभीर एंड दिव्या इज गिवन। कैश एट बैंक, डेटर्स, प्रोविजन, स्टॉक एंड इन्वेस्टमेंट इज गिवन। चिल्ड्रन, हियर मार्केट वैल्यू इज ऑल्सो गिवन एंड बुक वैल्यू इज ऑल्सो गिवन। सो देर इज अ डिक्रीज ऑफ 60,000, दिस इज लॉस दैट विल बी एडजस्टेड इन इन्वेस्टमेंट फ्लक्चुएशन फंड एंड देन 40,000 विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू द पार्टनर्स। ओके, then see what happened, they decided to admit Vibhor on 1st April for 1/5 share. Okay, so Vibhor shall bring 80,000 for his share of goodwill. So children, no need to calculate goodwill for Vibhor. Stock was overvalued by 20,000, so stock was overvalued. So children, what to do? We need to reduce. So when we reduce the value of stock, it will be recorded in debit side, okay, in revaluation. Then a debtor whose dues of 5,000 were written off as bad debt paid 4,000. He paid 4,000. It means we have received cash. Asset is increases, so it will be recorded in revaluation credit side. 2 months salaries at the rate of 6,000 per month was outstanding. So this is a liability. Liability is increasing. Will be recorded in revaluation account debit side. And the last point, Vibhor was to bring in capital to the extent of 1/5 of the total capital of the new firm. So this is capital is not mentioned here. We need to compute the capital of Vibhor at the end of partners capital account. I will explain this point. So first we will start. Okay, Abhir and Divya, question number 65. Abhir and Divya are partners distributing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:1. They admitted Vibhor for 1/5 share. It is not mentioned how much Abhir is sacrificing, how much Divya is sacrificing. It means their sacrificing ratio is also 3:1. Okay, dear children. So let's prepare revaluation account. The revaluation account, you can see here stock was overvalued by 20,000. It means now we need to reduce the stock by 20,000. So stock will come in debit side. So stock 20,000. Then a debtor whose dues of 5,000 were written off as bad paid 4,000 in full settlement. So it will come in credit side by bad debts recovered. Okay children, asset increases by 4,000. Then 2 month salary at the rate of 6,000 per month was outstanding. So it's a liability to outstanding salary, liability increasing for 2 months. So 6,000 into 2, 12,000. So let us do the total. 32,000 minus 4,000 is 28,000, which is remaining in credit side. So this will be loss. By loss transfer to partners capital account to Abhir and Divya in their old ratio, and their old ratio was 3:1. So 28,000 divided by 4, 7 3 21, and 7 1 7,000. I hope revaluation account is clear to everyone, dear children. Okay, let's prepare partners capital account. Partners capital account starts from credit side by balance brought down. Let us see their capital, 6 lakh and 4 lakh. So it is given 6 lakh and 4 lakh. We need to calculate Vibhor's capital, so I am writing here by bank account, and I am leaving this place for the capital of Vibhor. It is not computed right now. We need to compute, okay? And then you can see reserve is there 120,000. It is to be distributed by general reserve. 120,000 will be distributed in the ratio of 3:1. 120,000 divided by 4, so it will be 30,000. So 33 is 90 and 31 is 30,000. Vibhor shall bring 80,000 for his share of goodwill, so that will be distributed by existing partner in sacrificing ratio by premium for goodwill. Sacrificing ratio is also same, 3:1. So 80,000 divided by 4, 20, 23 is 60 and 21 is 20,000. I hope it is clear. Okay, children. And let us see, investment fluctuation fund is also given, but here there is a loss of 60,000. So that will be adjusted here. So 1 lakh minus 60, 40 left. So 40 is distributed here in the credit side by investment fluctuation fund. So it is remaining 40,000. So 40,000 is distributed into 3:1. So 30,000 and 10,000. I hope it is clear. All points are over. Only revaluation loss is left. So 21 and 7. To revaluation account, loss is transferred here in the debit side, 21,000 and 7,000. You can see in asset side nothing is there which is to be distributed. Okay, so now we can easily compute the capital of partners. So let us compute. Let me do the total. 7,80,000. 4,60,000. Okay, so now first we need to, this is the total, 7,80,000 and 4,60,000 of Abhir and Divya. Now what we do first? First we write here to balance, carry it down. First we take out balance of Abhir and Divya. So let me take out 7,80,000 minus 21,000. It will be 7,59,000. This is the balancing figure, okay? And then 4,60,000 minus 7, so 4,53,000. This is the balancing figure. Okay, now we need to compute the capital of Vibhor. So children, let's see how to calculate the capital of Vibhor. Pay attention very carefully. Capital of Vibhor. The capital of Vibhor is 1/5 of the total capital of the firm. So the capital of Abhir and Divya is computed now. So Abhir's capital is 7,59,000. Children, we have computed. Okay. And Abhir and Divya. Divya's capital is 4,53,000. So let us do the total of the capital of these two. 759 plus 4,53,000, it is 12,12,000. So children, kindly note one thing. The share of Vibhor is 1/5. If share of Vibhor is 1/5 out of 1, what is left? What is left? Let us see. 1 minus 1/5, 4/5 is left. It means this capital is 4/5 capital. Isn't it or not? If out of 1, 1/5 share is the share of Vibhor, the left share is 4/5. It means the 4/5 is the share of Abhir and Divya. It means 12,12,000 is 4/5. 4/5 capital. If 12,12,000 is 4/5 capital, what is the total capital? So we can calculate total capital very easily. Total capital is equal to 5 into 12,12,000 डिवाइड बाय 4, जस्ट रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ इट, मल्टीप्लाई क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई, इजंट इट चिल्ड्रन? लेट अस कैलकुलेट, 12,12,000 इंटू 5 बाय 4, सो इट विल बी 15,15,000. सो दिस इज द टोटल कैपिटल ऑफ द फर्म. बट वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट द कैपिटल ऑफ विभोर. द कैपिटल ऑफ विभोर इज 1 बाय 5, सो लेट अस कैलकुलेट 1/5 डिवाइड बाय 5, इट विल बी 3,03,000. 3,03,000. आई होप दिस पॉइंट इज वेरी क्लियर टू एवरीवन चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज द कैपिटल ऑफ विभोर. कैपिटल ऑफ विभोर. सो इन दिस मैनर वी नीड टू कंप्यूट एंड देन वी राइट हियर इन द क्रेडिट साइड बाय बैंक अकाउंट 3,03,000. 3,03,000. 3,03,000. I hope all these points are clear to everyone. Yes, children. I think this capital account is very clear. Let us prepare balance sheet. Liabilities. Amount. Assets. And amount. Okay. We start with from capital of all partners. अभीर, दिव्या एंड विभोर. कैपिटल ऑफ ऑल द पार्टनर्स 7,59,000. 4,53,000 एंड विभोर्स कैपिटल इज 3,03,000. 15,000. यस. Let us see liability side. Creditors 2,20,000. There is no change. Creditors 2,20,000. There is no change in creditors. Then see EPF. There is no change in EPF. Employees provident fund 1,00,000. And then you can see investment fluctuation fund is finished. We have distributed. General reserve is distributed. Okay. Capital we have written. And there is 1 2-month salary outstanding. So outstanding salary will come here in liability side. 12,000. All points are over. We will start with asset side. Cash at bank. Cash at bank is given 1,40,000. So we take 1,40,000. Goodwill of Vibhor is 80,000. And capital which is brought in by Vibhor is 3,03,000. And there is one more adjustment that a debtor paid 4,000, isn't it? So that 4,000 will also be added here. And then we do the total. So 1,40,000 plus 80,000 plus 3,03,000 plus 4,000. It will be 5,27,000. I hope this is clear to everyone. Yes, children. Then debtors. There is no provision on debtors. So debtors 6,50,000. Minus provision 50,000. In outer column it will come 6,00,000. Yes. Then stock it will be reduced by 20,000. So stock will come 2,80,000. Then investment will reduced by 60,000. Investment 4,40,000 value will come. You can see all points are over. Let us do the total 1,000. So the total of both sides is 18,47,000. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, children. Thank you very much.